Welcome to the Finding Our Way podcast, season 7, the official podcast of the band Wayland, where we dive deep into the singles the band recorded between 2019 and 2023. Please give a warm warrior welcome to your hosts, Mitch Arnold and Phill Valinsky.
Welcome back. Finding Our Way, the official podcast of the band Wayland.
We're finding it. We're finding it all right.
And we're going through these songs. And they are just taking us back down memory lane here. But luckily, we're really close to current times.
We are. That lane is getting shorter and shorter and
shorter. Is this the last single that we put? No, we have. Is the last single we put out?
I think so. Too soon to say goodbye.
Okay, it must be the last one that came out. Wow, great. Oh, no, Summer to Me.
Summer to Me, that's right.
Still have that
one.
So.
Yeah, okay.
So Too Soon to Say Goodbye, we actually wrote in this room.
That's right.
On a Zoom write, which people in Nashville, if they just don't have time to drive and meet each other somewhere, they don't have 12 minutes to drive, they hop on Zoom to write a song. And that was the case that day with Brandon Tant, also known as Brandon Ray.
That's right. Which was Ryan's brother. Ryan Tant was drumming with us at the time.
Ryan was drumming with us. I think it was right around the time that we decided we weren't going to continue down like the band path
right.
with Ryan.
Yes.
Obviously, you know, he's still around, still a friend, still work with him from time to time, but he wasn't going to be in our band.
That's right.
And we had this right with his brother coming up, and I remember hoping it wasn't going to be awkward.
Yeah.
And it wasn't. We get right down to work. Brandon is so talented.
Such an incredible writer.
We came in. We already had the words to the chorus.
Mm-hmm.
We were talking about death, really. A friend of ours, friend Carrie, who is our neighbor in Murfreesboro, mm-hmm. had called and specifically asked us to write a song to help someone grieve. A song that you could just be sad to. Not going to help you get over it. Not going to try to make you happy when you're actually sad, but a song to be sad to,
mm-hmm.
Which was really cool for us to write. It was healing for us. I had lost my grandma that past year, so I was really was thinking about those feelings.
Right.
Were you thinking about losing your dad?
Absolutely, yeah. I mean, like, I felt like it was so much bigger than that experience, but you can't help but pull from...
Right, that's what I figured.
Pull from that, and that's exactly where I was pulling from, for sure.
And the song was written in like probably 20 minutes.
Yeah.
So fast.
Yeah.
And then this was the first time in Nashville that I took the role as a producer. And we went into Spotify Studios here in town, which was really cool. Such a cool team to work with over there.
Yeah, it is.
Is it JB? Yeah. Engineer. He's hilarious. The jokes are nonstop. And they got a good sounding room. It was Danny Tom on drums.
Yep.
Who we toured with this summer. He was doing, that was like our first thing with him.
Yeah.
I think we recorded that and that song, My Kind of High.
Yeah.
Those two.
Yep.
Both really cool tracks. I'm trying to think. So we did the drums. I did a bunch of the guitars there too. I think we did all of it there. Because we only did the two songs.
We did vocals there,
and then we came back to this room, had McNally over to do pedal steel mm-hmm. and keys.
Yeah,
John McNally plays on this, one of our favorite musicians in town.
Great friend.
Yeah, just a great guy. He's in a band called the Heavy Quitters that are just
awesome.
Came out with a record. Oh my god, it's so good.
Yeah,
the show's awesome. And Too Soon to Say Goodbye came out, and it was our first song to chart on country radio.
Yeah.
Which, I mean, we were just talking about it before. Like, I didn't expect to really be on country radio, but it freaking worked, and it was great. It got to number, like, 83, which was an honor.
Yeah, and it's one of those songs that when people request it, they really want to hear it. It's for a specific reason. Yeah, and when I hear these people talk about the song, it's like they really needed this song.
Yeah.
And we experienced that last weekend. People that had never heard it.
That's right.
You know, we were with 38 Special and it was just the two of us playing acoustically.
Mm-hmm.
And you have these people like crying at the merch table talking about that song and they'd never heard it before.
That's right. Yeah. It happens all the time with that song.
Yeah.
Or the people on TikTok, they always call it a different name.
Yeah.
They tend to mess up the name.
Yeah.
But it gets requested all the time. And it's, And it's special to hear that it means that much to people.
Because
that,
that's why we wrote it.
Absolutely.
To give people a song like that.
That's for
you know?
Exactly that.
Mm-hmm.
Well, here's Too Soon to Say Goodbye.
This house used to have the most beautiful sound. You singing and laughing out loud. Now I don't hear a thing. That sun don't shine like it did in your eyes. I wish I could see him one more time. Now I'd give anything. What am I supposed to do now? I don't wanna say see you later. Spend all day and all night trying to take in all of you. I never thought you'd ever leave. I know you're watching over me. I hear your voice, it just ain't the same. Just yeah.